You can rely on the Avengers to host a great victory rap party.
A great job they did on Loki.
Mmm. The brie is fantastic.
Could you pass me some more nachos?
Sure, giant man!
Welcome, Wasp. Enjoy the spread. Although, I'd steer clear of the Asgardian Volavants.
Food of the gods, my friends.
Where's Banner?
He enjoys his quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Another emergency. Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah, of course. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great pity. The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You watch, I'll drive. Come on, we better head to the command center.
What are the chances that door's actually fixed?
So, I've got some bad news. Wanna hear it?
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
The entrance mechanism is still busted. I guess I didn't fix it after all. Whoops. It's gonna take some extra parts to fix it, but I've kinda got oil on my hands, so if I told you the items I need, do you think you could go find some and bring them to me?
Okay, great. These are the parts you're looking for. If you check the rooms on this floor, there's bound to be a few useful components lying around.
To get on with the game, but let me just quickly lay down some sweet tutorial action on you. It'll only take a second. 30 tops. Over here, we've got my sweet cheat machine. Got yourself a cheat code? Punch it into that baby and unlock stuff without having to lift a finger. This is where you can buy my incredible, mystical, pink bricks, which unlock awesome extras like, well, that'd be telling. Some are available right now. Others, you have to earn. Ooh. And that's it. Have fun saving the world in junk.
Those parts Tony needs have to be a re-
Iron Man sent you on a tutorial mission, huh? I think some of those bits were lying
around. Incoming call from Nick Fury.
What Fury wants before we head out.
You might find something back in the lounge. We were partying pretty hard in there. You know, until the fun alarm went off.
Ugh, where are those items we need? Can't say I'm a fan of Tony's leave stuff lying around filing system.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Great. That looks like it should be enough. Let me take those off your hands and we can finally get this thing open.
Okay, now to finish putting this thing together. was it?
If it was so easy, why didn't you fix it when I asked you the first time?
Come on, we've still got to answer that call.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Hey, I think we might have an incoming call from Nick Fury.
Yeah, what gave it away?
First.
Avengers! Sorry to break up the party, I have new missions for you. Siberia, massive radiation spikes around a remote research facility. Atuma's forces have been spotted out in the ocean. A prison breakout, headed for Brooklyn Bridge. Fury out.
Three teams. Grab Spider-Man on your way out.
I'm moving with the times to bring you the Daily Bugle live stream, a webcast hosted by me, J. Jonah Jameson. Don't be fooled by the term webcast. I've not gone pro Spider-Man. Web as in interweb or something. Enough techno babble. Prepare to be informed. Supervillain activity across the globe has increased dramatically in the last few hours. The Avengers have assured the world's media this is just run-of-the-mill villainy, nothing they can't handle. And it's in no way connected with earlier reports of a strange disturbance detected on the far side of the galaxy. Ha! Like you can trust anyone who wears a mask and tights. Right, now get out of here. I got a paper to run too, you know.
We're going to land as close to that facility as we can.
What ails this place? Doth everything not look peaceful and calm to thee?
We'll see when we get a bit closer. The Winter Guard were unable to get this far.
Sure is beautiful. Sure was beautiful. What is that thing?
The source of the radiation spike. According to Wasp, the researchers have vanished.
Let us sally to their aid.
Okay, team, let's move out.
Yes, and with great haste.
Absolutely. Nice jacket, by the way, Cap.
Thanks.
Cap, care to give me a boost with your oh-so-shiny shield?
You got it. Wait, what? Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside. I'd better take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames.
I suppose there are aspects to living amongst mortals that I still fail to grasp.
Hmm.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Short work of this. We should be able to use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone.
It seems...
What the heck?
By Father's beard, what madness is this?
It must have been the radiation or something.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move!
You think you can open that door, Cap?
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Did we do it?
I know not.
Well, we did something.
Cap, are you all right? Uh-oh. Steve?
He has been consumed by the cloud.
But why would the gas turn him against us? Something doesn't add up. Okay. Hopefully that'll keep him down long enough for us to figure out.
Wait. Someone else is here. I can almost feel a strange...
Ah, my distinguished guests. I've been expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile fiend behind all of this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Thor, the mighty Thunder God. Get them, my radioactive minions! Bow!
The shield's gone! Now's our chance.
No, this is not right.
You dare defy me?
This may be our only opportunity to defeat him.
Bow.
No, this cannot be happening. You shall not defeat me.
You dare defy me? You dare defy me?
You will pay, weak fools. You are no match for the presence.
You will pay for that insult.
It might hurt a little, but we will save you, Captain.
Try to take it easy on him, Thor.
Weak fools. You are no match for the presence.
You dare defy me?
No, this is not right. Weak.
The collective mind of the presence is no match for Mjolnir.
I didn't much care for being a part of it.
Excuse me? Threats neutralized?
Pitiful fools. Don't you see? This is just a test. My powers are enthralled to a higher command. You will see in time.
Or how about now?
Greetings, Avengers. It's good to see you.
Red Guardian, glad we could be of assistance.
This is a very unusual technique.
The
She-Hulk. Can you take some time out from that and radio the Quinjet?
Aw, do I have?